Don't go back. You don't want to see it. Just let it go.
Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the night.
Yeah. Heavily requested. I pull my sleeve down, I might get the chills. Brooks and Dunn, Believe, official video. I did the live version, and people say I did good with the story, but I need to see the video to actually fully understand it. So here we are with the video. I won't say too much more. Follow me on everything in the description. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't. Merchandise down there as well, different links. Brooks, I'm done, man. Before we start.
Old man Wrigley lived in that white house down the street where I grew up.
Yep, I heard that part.
Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers.
Oh! Okay, so Mr. Wrigley, he was black. I didn't know that. When I was doing the story, I didn't know the guy was a darker. Yeah. Okay. Oh, let me go back. That's a surprise.
With things.
So what happened?
We struck a friendship up. Spent a few long summers.
Seems like a cool guy.
Out on his own porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy. Lost his wife, lost his baby. Broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I see my wife and son in just a little while.
How? Oh man, I'm sorry. I didn't catch that in the song the last time I heard it. He said, I'll see my wife and son in a little while. Meaning that he knew he's about to go. Oh man.
Looked at me and smiled, said I raised my hands, bowed my head, finding more and more truth, the words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life, just what I can see. Off at college, talking to mom on the phone one night.
He grew up. Oh, okay. So this is really breaking down the story. It's kind of sad. He grew up that quick. A few years later, he off to college. Okay, so y'all was friends for a while.
Getting all caught up on the gossip. Ins and outs of the small town life. She said, oh, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back. Thought about a couple long lost summers. I didn't know whether to cry or laugh. There was ever anybody deserved a ticket to the other side. It'd be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said I raised my.
So
they tell me that there's more to life.
So Wrigley, this man was an instrumental figure in his life. Oh, shoot, I don't even know what to say to this video, man. This is too deep to even have any commentary. At this point, I'm just pausing for copyright reasonings. Because I don't know what to say. He's saying everything that you need to know. So I rest my case.
You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride.
It does. It does.
You know I'm more and more convinced the longer that I live. Yeah, this can't be. No, this can't be. No, this can't be.
Don't go back, man. Don't go back. You don't want to see. Trust me, man. Don't go back. You don't want to see it. Just let it go. I didn't go back to the hospital when my dad was in there. This is one of the most upsetting things in my life that I've done. That I've never even tried to think about and push it to the back of my head because, shit, I don't know. He was in the hospital. I didn't want to see my dad like that. I've never seen my dad like that. So, when the nurse came in the room and said, it's best for you to basically terminate him. I flipped on the nurse like it was her fault. I do something, I lost it. I'm like, this is my dad, I know he's stronger than this. Do something. And that was it. I didn't go back, I don't know, till this day. Well, I seen him, he's ashes now, my uncle. Got him cremated, and now his ashes. But I didn't have anything to do with it. I couldn't help at the time. I had no money, nothing. I couldn't help my own dad get buried. Not a dollar. And I don't know, man. Okay. All right. Enough. I went down somewhere I didn't want to go. You guys are the first people to know that too. I don't even talk about it.
Just what
don't
I
go
can
back,
see.
Man. Alright, that's enough. Too emotional for me, man. Peace.